Hi guys, Sister D's in the house.
And Zyla G.
Back with another video. Okay. As you can see, we're having seafood today. We have Dungeness crab. We have snow crab buried somewhere under here. We have shrimp. We got bigger shrimp. We got lobster tail, potatoes, and corn.
Grandma, it hurts right here.
So you better be careful when you eat, okay? How's everybody doing today? Happy Friday, everybody. Can y'all see that okay? I feel like... There we go. Alright. Alright, guys. We're hungry, so we're about to dig it. Zyla's not hungry, but she's gonna play around with some food today. I see already. What you want to start with? Some shrimp?
Yeah, that's... Because it's really seasoning.
Mm-hmm. You gotta peel that part off, remember? Oh, tell them what you got, Zyla, to drink.
I got this from Taco Bell.
I got my water. And my wine.
Really, Grandma, you always drink wine.
That's my wine, girl.
You like wine, I know. Wait. I don't think you got the skin on.
That one don't? Let me see. Maybe that one don't. Oh, you lucky that one don't.
Yes.
Hope everybody's having a happy Friday. I was off today. Back to work tomorrow. Got to work the weekend.
Oh, I just leave that one on.
Cool.
I just brought it right up.
Of course, I got my sauce. This sauce is hot. That's good.
Yeah, I'm just gonna be honest. I love seafood, I think.
Keep your mouth closed while you're chewing, okay?
Okay.
Your favorite, right?
Rabbit, yeah. Stop looking at it. It's my favorite and I want some. The next one I'm gonna get the bone cabinet. Trash.
Right here, baby.
Oh. I'm gonna eat that.
Bad boys is hard to open today.
My grandma always say bad boy. Right?
Do I? So what's going on, guys?
Just a little bit of lemon on there. I'm gonna put this on.
Well, guys, I think the weather is back to normal. It's not so humid today. It's actually a nice day out in the 80s.
Well, the 1980s, right?
No, 19. I'm talking about the degrees outside, not the year, baby.
Here we go. You love it. Aren't you so proud of me?
Well, you be a good girl. I'm always proud of you.
I'm gonna get.
Oh yeah, the bigger shrimp is already deshelled.
Ooh, I got this off.
Cool.
Now I just need to try to get this out.
So you break that, yep, try to break that one in half. Good job, Zyla.
Wait, this is the crab part of its other bone?
Maybe, I don't know.
Ooh.
Got it?
That's why they call it crab leg. Because
it's a leg.
Yeah. Ooh, I got this part out.
Oh, I forgot I had a king crab right here.
I'm gonna try to suck this out.
You're not gonna be able to. If you can crack it with your teeth, you might be able to open it.
Okay, crack it.
You gotta crack it good, really good, okay?
Okay.
Be careful. If you want me to cut it, I will. Good job. You're gonna be a pro at opening up them things, huh?
And you always say, uh-huh. That's what you always say. Even on the other video, you said that.
Yeah, because if the food be tasting good to me, babe.
I think I can put my thumb in it a little bit to crack it apart.
Let me crack it for you. And then you can dig it out.
Okay. Just crack it a little. Look at that. Oh,
sorry.
Right in my face.
Sorry about that, baby girl.
That's okay. I like when you call me baby girl.
Do you?
Yeah. Ooh, look it.
There you go. Good job.
I'm gonna get the meat out right there. I'm gonna try to get all of it out because you know how much we. Oh, look at this! So good. Can I have another one?
Yeah.
I can just drink it out.
Mm-hmm.
Now I need to crack this. I don't like live lobster, you know why? Because they bite and stuff. They'll bait us right up. I'm gonna break, this part right apart.
You got a little bit of meat on
it. Be careful, cause this is pointy.
Mm-hmm, but look right there, you got a little bit of meat on the end.
No.
That's okay, but look at that side. Let me cut it, or are you going to bite it?
Just cut it for me.
I don't really think there's anything in here. Tell you the truth. Something in that bigger one. Let me cut this one for you. Mm-hmm. Definitely something here.
I think there's something in here.
There you go. All you gotta do is crack that one open, okay?
I'm gonna get this big bad boy out. Okay. Let me go. You say bad boy, why can't I say
it? You can say it. I didn't say nothing.
Ah!
Be careful.
You can just. Oh, look at that inside.
Got your meat?
Yeah. Getting ready to.
Yeah, it's healthy.
Yeah, look at it. Ooh, I got it. Yeah, it's healthy. Look at that. Can you watch it? Look at it. Okay. I'm gonna get it out. Okay. Oh. I'm gonna try to get all of it out because
I should turn the fan on. It's a little hot.
Yeah.
A little hot up in here.
say that.
It is hot. I say nothing that ain't true.
Look.
Good job, Zyla. You're doing better than me, my girl.
You know what I'm looking at, that green crab leg.
I'm about to love her seafood.
I'm gonna get this clean up. Ooh, this thing came along with it. Meat out. You see that meat right there? All you need to do. I'm gonna try to suck it out. I can never suck this meat out.
Be careful, baby girl.
Okay.
You alright?
Yeah. And I didn't look today, I got earrings on.
Mm-hmm.
And Grandma do too. The hoop ones. Where are my hoop ones? Because I never wore.
Why would I know where your hoop ones are? You don't live down here.
I know.
You gotta ask your mama. Where's that?
She don't know either. No one knows. Didn't I have a lobster tail?
You want some?
And I'll get the meat out, because you know how much I love lobster.
Let me get that crap right in here.
So I can get...
Wait a minute, baby girl. It's juicy. Move. What are you doing? That's why I told you to move back.
It was. It was like this. I was scrunching like this. It just got in my eye. Look at that bee. Look at that bee. Good. Ooh. My grandma got this help for me. It's really big. I don't need help squeezing lemon on this.
You need help?
Yeah. I got it.
You got it? Tastes good with the lemon, don't it?
Mm-hmm. Or if these are going to be in the shop.
I was waiting for this food all day.
Grandma, one time we heard a car and I was like this.
I know, right? I remember it was me and you.
Yeah. You was laughing.
And you like the music, don't you?
Yeah, I was like, I thought it was me and great grandma.
Uh-uh.
Yeah.
Don't eat that if you don't want to.
I do. That's why I pulled it off. I just love some black stuff. I'm eating on the wetness off, that's all.
Even cut this. Cut it on the wrong side. There we go.
Oh, I want that. Here we go. Something stuck in my teeth. I'm gonna get it out. Hmm. I like my hair like this. I feel like I want to keep it like this.
You need it done.
It looks not happy.
No, you just need it done, baby.
I can squeeze it better now because I broke it. I'll squeeze it like a big pot. Oh, I see some hot in your face there. Is there something on your finger?
A little bit of fat. We don't need no more fat.
You need little. Can I have another dungeon of crab? You know how much I like them.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, Oh, look at this.
Look, all that meat.
I'm gonna get all of it out. Watch this. I'm just gonna tug all of it out. I'm gonna tug it. Oh, this is the really crazy shop. This is really shop.
It's spicy today. This, I put a lot of spice in this. I put a lot of spice.
Your cooking do good.
You like my cooking?
Yeah.
Why, thank you.
You're welcome. You know who favorite character I love in the Little Rascal movie?
What?
Alfalfa, because he's funny.
Is he?
Yeah. I'm gonna try to break this first before I break the other. Never mind, also. Ooh, I got my finger. No, I don't. Okay, I'm gonna be there soon, guys. Just watch. Oh, I got my finger in. I got my finger. Look at this meat.
That's a lot of meat
in
here.
There's like a lot of meat. I can't see it. Wait until I. Ooh, get all of it out. Ooh, I was about to say I didn't get it, but I did. Ooh, Grandma, look.
Good job, Zyla.
I'm gonna get all of this crab meat out. Grandma, can you help me?
Mm-hmm.
Just cut this through there so I can get it out. You're gonna see. Thank you. Wow. I didn't know you did this. Okay. Ooh, I'm getting it all out. Okay. Look at it. Look at this.
Good job, Zyla.
You know, I didn't bug you enough for a seafood for a
night. I know. You've been asking.
I want seafood.
Because the last time I did a seafood one, you wasn't here. Where were you at? I don't know where you was at.
At the pool?
Yeah, you was at the pool, yeah.
Yes, he got away.
Yeah, that's where you was at.
And I was sad. I missed you. Did you miss me?
Mm-hmm.
If I could, I'll just get this out of here. Oh, okay. Thank you for cracking. Wait. Oh, crack that bad boy right up. That's why they call it crab legs, because they're crab
legs. The legs of a crab.
Yeah, legs of a crab. I do not like crabs, you know why? Because they bite. But we're going to cook those things up.
That's right.
Wait, I think I can eat a whole one, just whole. Just cut it all up. Just cook. Make sure I don't eat the eye part.
Okay. You got one more Dungeness crab, and I got one more Dungeness crab, okay?
Okay. Big jam, wow.
What now, you're making a mess.
Sorry.
Well, guess what? So am I. I'm making a mess, too. It'll all get cleaned up after.
I'm gonna help, because it's all
cheers. Mess. Let's cheers. Cheers.
And inside of here, and I actually see the actual candy.
What is? Oh, is it?
Yeah,
I'm about to say, what is that?
Candy. That tastes good, guys. Look at all this meat I got. I still need to focus on getting this part out. Ooh, look at. I'm making a big mess just like me. Now look at this. Look at all this stuff. I still need to focus on getting some of this stuff out. Okay, I need to cut something. In here. Watch this. I'm gonna eat this really fast. One time I tried corn.
And what, you didn't like it?
I liked it, but it's just that I don't always want to eat it. And the reason why I take the things off is because I want them little instead of eat them on whole. Yeah, I like them little ones.
You don't want to eat them on a cob, you just want to eat them in a bowl, right? Alright.
Well, I could eat them on a cob sometimes. That's why they call it corn on the cob, because there's a cob inside.
That's right.
Look at all this meat.
Eat it. Don't play with it.
I'm not that destroying it. I'm going to squeeze some lemon on there. I need some more lemon.
Oh, excuse me. That wasn't cute. Sorry, guys. Sorry about that. Excuse me.
Don't eat that one. Don't eat that, because that's mine.
Okay.
If you try... I'll say great-grandma. I
mean great-grandma.
I mean, I said grandma. Don't eat that. It's mine. You know what I was doing, right?
Sucking a lemon. What was it?
I ate it, too. It's sour.
Oops. Sorry, Zyla.
Got some in my hair.
It bounced off.
Okay.
Sorry.
That's okay. That was a big one. See? Ooh. You should have cut all of it up. Oh, cut that one up. Cut all of it up so I can get all the meat out. And then we cut this part. That one makes me want some.
I'm done. I had enough. We tore this plate up.
Well, I'm still gonna eat.
You go right ahead, girlfriend.
So I'm gonna make my own YouTube video.
You're gonna continue this one. How about that? You want me to crack this open?
Yeah, crack all of it open with the scissors. I'll crack this part open. Again. This is how I usually crack it open. I ripped this part, but I'm chewing it.
Here. I'm not cracking no more meat open for you because you got all that meat over there to eat. You're wasting. We don't waste seafood. We don't waste no food.
I'm trying.
People out here don't got nothing to eat.
Oh no.
All right then. So.
We got a bit of lemon on it. That's gonna be mmm. Good. When I say mmm, that means good. There's a little more. You gave me this part. I'm getting full. Ooh. I still got a lot of stuff to eat though. I have to go to the back.
Oh yeah, because we about to wrap this up, Zyla.
You?
I'm saying we just about done. We did good again. We ate all our food. I really thought it was just going to be me because Zyla came at the last minute. I heard her come upstairs. I'm like, you just in time. My daughter was like, she just ate. I said, she'll eat some seafood. She loves it. And she did. I see them crab legs. She loves them crab legs. I should have never introduced her. No, I'm just kidding. Just kidding. She's my seafood eating buddy. My seafood mukbang buddy. I'll be like, come on, Zyla, we gotta do a muk. We gotta do a muk. She's all down for it, especially when it's seafood. Especially when it's some seafood. What y'all got planned for the weekend? What y'all doing? Anybody doing anything exciting?
Yeah, I can't buy in my pants.
All right, Zyla, you don't gotta announce that to the world. I want to thank you guys for all your support, your continual support. I really appreciate you guys. I really, really do.
Okay,
I can have this for lunch tomorrow. This little bit of shrimp and corn and potatoes. That could be my lunch for tomorrow.
I'm gonna eat that.
No, you are not.
Yes, I am. I'm gonna.
All right, guys. It's been real.
Peace.
Thanks for tuning in. If you're not subscribed, please subscribe, like, comment, and share. I really appreciate it. Do peace. You need to do a thumbnail. Peace. Bye, guys. Bye.